Hey guys, what is up? A new model for Xposed framework called neXus Navbarz has been recently released and allows users to easily change the navigation bar's design. Despite its name, it actually works on all phones running AOSP-based ROMs, so it is not like only neXus owners can enjoy it. To install the mod, your device must be rooted with Xposed framework installed. As of now, it looks like the module is not available for download in the Xposed repository, so you will have to download and sideload the APK file manually. Simply visit the official post by the developer on XDA and download the APK there. Next, install the APK on your device and activate the module by going to Module section in Xposed Installer and checking the box next to the installed module. Once you have done that, you will need to reboot your device for the changes to take effect. And that's it. Now you will have a new app installed that you can use to change the navigation bar. If you want to change it back to stock, you will have to disable the module and reboot your device.